Hi everyone, welcome to my video. My name is Angelina Adiani Winahyu, Kalbis Institute student from Business Mathematics 2019. So today I want to review movie Orang Kaya Baru. This film is very interesting because tell about family, romance, and that is always there in everyday life. And tell with comedy that makes the audience interested to watch it. Like, check it out the video.
Sorry, lu dapat undangan dari mana?
Udah, mungkin dia perlu makan.
Mau kemana lu?
Ada di mana enak? Woi, dobeng, gak kepanasan naik motor. Yang penting kan gak macet.
Nih, tuh, mbak, nih, ambil semua, mbak, ambil.
Keluarga mana yang sampai sekarang masih makan bareng nih? Nih.
Sekarang juga udah macem-macem. Masa mbak?
Enggak kok!
Duit kalau dikit cukup, kalau banyak
enggak cukup.
Tapi Tika pengen sih jadi orang kaya.
Enggak enak.
Pak. Bapak! Pak!
Ada apa ya?
Itu karena bapak percaya anak-anak yang hidup prihatin akan lebih menghargai hidup. Makanya bapak pura-pura jadi orang susah.
Gimana?
Ini beneran?
Gimana kalau kita beli mobilnya masing-masing aja, Bu?
Saya beli tiga.
Kalau habis,
ya nanti lu cairin lagi.
Ini berapa?
19 juta, Mbak.
Kamu mau?
Mau lah.
Ya udah, aku beli ya.
Semua yang anak saya foto, pegang, cium, saya beli. Sempat kepegang sama anak saya?
Well, have you seen the video, right? Okay, and then this is opinion about that video. One word from me. For this film, it's interesting because this film taught me that happiness is not always about money. Money makes the family out of harmony when each other bases themselves and makes things too easy to get money. Well, for me, rating for this film is 9 out of 10. Even if in the IMDb is 6.5 out of 10. I think this movie you must watch it because it's really recommended. Okay, everyone, here is explanation of the film. I hope you all enjoy. Thank you for watching. Bye bye.